We ready to go on adventures? You want me to open the door? Okay. All right, Lynn. You stay here, watch house for me. I love you. Okay, let's go on adventures. I gotta lock the door. Okay, door's locked. Hi guys, so the point of today's adventure for one is car rides, but I got a little dolled up, my little favorite outfit, and we're going to two different Five Belows. My friend Mint on Instagram told me there's a Christmas corgi or some sort of squishmallow corgi, and I was like, yeah, we immediately need that in our lives because we're gonna start decorating for Christmas after Thanksgiving. So we're going on an adventure to do different ones. I didn't know there was one in Montgomery Plaza, like 10 minutes from here. I usually go to another one in like another shopping center, and it's like 15 minutes from here, but they're in different directions. So we're gonna be doing a little bit of driving, but we don't mind. Bella likes car rides. So I'm going to start driving there, and we will get to the one on Montgomery Plaza first, cause it's closer. And I'm just gonna kind of take it along and get some clips of the store and see if we can find the Christmas corgi. If not, we'll probably get other squishmallows. Yeah. Okay. We'll see you in a minute.
My bad, guys. I lied. This one's 11 minutes from me. A minute difference. But look at me. I love this car so much. And my piggy.
And I had to take the duck out from the video. It was too big and it was just hanging too low. And I was like, nope, we can't do that. Hi, baby. So we're gonna go to Five Below. The first one. It was actually pretty easy to find. It's like literally right across from Montgomery Plaza. I didn't know this was over here. Like the Five Below, and apparently there's a PetSmart right there. So we're gonna go into the first one. You ready? You ready for adventures? Okay, let's go. Walked in. We immediately saw some squishmallows. So we're gonna go check them out. Look at those. So cute. Okay, hold on. Hold on. I know. Scary noises. They got a strawberry milk too. Oh. We're gonna have to get this one. Look at that one. That's adorable. We might have to. Is that a Fruit Loop one? It's like a Fruit Loop one. That's too cute. I can't. Oh, besties. They're so soft. I love these. I can't even. Is that like an armadillo? Those are so cute. I'm not seeing any holiday ones, though. I might have to get a bee. I don't like that there's writing on it, though. I like just the regular ones. But the bee is super cute. Is that a ladybug? So cute. And a burger. A burger. This is so cute. Okay, we're gonna have to go look around. I haven't been in this one before. This one's super nice. We're doing all the snippies. The stitches. Those are cute. Look at these. These are super soft. I love those. The ones with the bears. That's super cute. T-shirts and like all the Christmas stuff out already. That's exciting. Look at me. Just want to show those. Look how big those are. I mean, I'm sure they don't taste good, but I saw some Nightmare Before Christmas and Yoda, so I want to go over here. Look at that little jack faces. Oh, those are so cute. I might have to get those. Those are adorable. $2. Build your own tree. And look at the, got the Yeti. So cute. I love it. Oh, Rudolph. Oh, they're so cute. I can't. Oh, Christmas Story. Those are so cool. That one's real cute. I do like that. Friends. Oh, they have a Grinch too. Oh, guys. These are so cute. Got stockings and stuff. Look at all that. Very cute. Once more. Like, I walked 2 feet. I was like, yes. Look at that Sonic. Oh, Bella. Trying to get a smell. I might have to get this one. This one's too cute. Look at that. Got Yoda. Franz. Elf. Put it in. Okay, there we go. Probably do a haul when we get home, too. Like an Eeyore? Oh, that's cute. This one is so nice. Like, there's nothing on the floor or anything. The other one we're gonna go to. Oh, he's so cute. I love him. I might have to. He's so cute. Don't want that or Pikachu. I want this one. I'm sorry, Pikachu. Bye. Get ready, babe. Okay. Oh, look at this cute little Pikachu I found. That is adorable. This one's so nice. They have, like, so many toys. Like, we'll have to go down there, too. But, like, look at these. Different little Pokemon and stuff. A Jigglypuff and a Charmander and a hat. That is too cute. They've got, like, blind bag stuff. So I might have to get a couple things for videos. They've got a little villain plushie. Oh, I might have to get an Ursula for my mermaid collection. That's cute. Oh, I love Maleficent. I might have to get her. She is too cute. Look at her. I got the Harry Potter clips. Oh, more dog squirrels over there. Very cute. Actually, I'm going to try one of those. So we're going to grab one of these. Hey, come here. Oh, that one feels pretty good and heavy. Let's get that one. No, come here, babe. Looking at villains. Red Queen. Or Queen of Hearts. I can't remember what she's called. Evil Queen. They're very cool. I might have to give them a lesson, though. Very cute. I don't know. We'll debate it. We'll walk around the store and debate it. Don't know if there's... Uh-oh. Uh-oh. She's trying to get you. Back in there. I don't think there's any other... Blind bag stuff I want to try on this aisle. Come here, babe. Oh, they got some Hatchimals. Come here, sweet girl. Micromart. You get more smells? Can we smell this one? Oh, just Peoples. Abella. Oh, come here. What, this one? Hey. But this one. This one's super cute. Look at that. Yeah. That's going in the basket. We just have to look at the plushies. What's that like? Oh, red. That's cute. This one doesn't turn. What is that? Oh, it's like a boba drink. My friend Carson showed me a picture of some he saw the other day. He's like, I thought of you. I was like, that sounds about right. It's like a little adult. It's a bird. Bird's trying to get me. Look at that. That's cute. Froggo. What is that? I saw shiny. I was like immediately intrigued. It's like a burrito? That's hilarious. Well, there's nothing really in here. We've got some over here, but I'm not too tempted. I see a Squishmallow. Is that a Dalmatian? Oh, that's too cute. I left my mask over there. I gotta go get it in a second. Marie from the Aristocats. And another one. How are these not sold? These are adorable. I'm going to grab one. There's so many. I don't see any more Squishmallows, though. We're going to go over here and look at the stuff for videos. Multiple choices. I might try the clay cracking for a video. I've always wanted to try it. Don't know. Chris Coin Pirate Dig? I might have to do that one. For like a video. There's not really too many that I really want to try. Tie-dye studio, maybe? Maybe, we'll have to see. Yeah, it looks like, I already do resin. I do resin in video, so I don't want to do that. I don't want to do slime, I don't like slime. Unbelievable science, ooze tube. I have to try ooze tube. So, I don't know, maybe I really want to do the pirate dig, so we're going to grab a pirate dig. Oh, Bella. It's hard to record with her. Pirate dig. $5. And unbelievable science. Oh, goodness. That's cute. So I'm going to grab that calendar. We ordered a calendar from Corgi on Fleek, and I can't wait to open that for y'all. But I found another aisle. Like a few other things. That's just like stationery. I'm not really interested in that. They got Among Us. And I don't know what that is. Super Mario, Minecraft. Squishfield. Those look tiny and cute. Stitch. Catcher's Pickles. Cupidos. Oh, that might be fun. Oh, it's not helping. Oh, let's see. What is this? They have weird looking eyes though. Looks cute. Comes concept is cute.
Saying hi. You're such a sweet girl.
Bye yeah.
Say bye, bye, baby. I know, honey. Oh, let's. Oh, look at that. Squishy sushi. Huh.
Gotta do it.
Ugh. That's so cool. I know, babe. I was looking around. Okay, guys, so I found the mug. The music is real loud. I can't really help that. It's not my fault. But I have one of these. I got one of these, like, a couple years ago. And it looks like they have them back in stock. Look how cute is the chipmunk mug. So I put mine away just so it doesn't get broken in my house. But these are so cute. Oh, it does me, I think. Just do is bake cookies and watch movies. I mean, right? Look how cute. Oh. Those are cute. Make today amazing. And I've got like all the cancer. I think that's my mom and dad's cancer. Mornings are rough. Oh, it's too cute. Look at that one. I love it. I love puppers. Rick and Morty, I think. I've never actually seen that show. They've got like all the like room decoration stuff. Oh, that's cool. Projector. Oh, those are cool. I mean, they're super fake, but and we found like the pet stuff. So Bella might have to get a new toy. A new toy. Look, oh, look at that. Fourritos, the original doggies. Whoa. And Rufus, original. We might have to. Oh, Lace. Haha, doggies. I love like the regular plain chips. Mark's seeing some weird. I can't help it. Okay, we're gonna let her pick out of these two. Bella. Bella, Bella. You want Lay's? Yes? Good choice? Or Rufus? Which one? Lay's? Okay. Lay's it is. Oh, make it in the basket. Didn't even make it into basket, honey. Oh. Oh, yeah, there's a basket somewhere. Walk along, and I saw some more squishmallows. Let me grab the cart. We're gonna go. Look at the squishmallow puppies. Ah, this is bad for me. This is bad. Oh, so bad. Is this a corgi? Please tell me it's a corgi. I might really have to get this one. This one is adorable. Railer? Oh, can't. I like the regular eyes, like the regular black eyes on them usually. So cute. Oh. Come over. There you go, buddy. I'm gonna get a shot of the t-shirts real quick. A lot of them are pretty cute. What, baby? We see more peoples? Hey. You ain't got a sniffer of thing. Come here. Okay, so I found these. Cracker snack.
Thank you. You want a powder?
You want to say hi, baby? Don't eat stuff off the floor. Hey, don't eat stuff off the floor. Goodness, baby. And the peppermint gummy kit. Oh, we tried the bacon. I got that one from Mark. It's actually pretty good, honestly. And then I found that one. I was like, guys, stop it. So I'm gonna... I don't know which one I want to try. I love gummies. Maybe the pepperoni pizza kit. I don't know. I love pans. Look at that one. That's super cute. But look at those. That's, I know it's Five Below, but I sell these in my shop too. There's some, I'll insert picture. Bella, what are you doing? Did it scare you? Oh, it scared you. Oh no, honey. You're okay. Oh, that's cute. Look at that. That's adorable. For Christmas. Oh, look at the little otter. And a froggo. I love froggos. Very cute. We're just getting ready to go check out and we saw all this. Yeah. Okay. You ready to go? Ready to go to the other Five Below? Look for Squishmallow? Let's look at the party egg. Only $5. And we got this one. Looks like that. Scan up. I'm just gonna be scanning stuff, guys, and then we're gonna get in the car and go to the next 5 minutes
because there was traffic and stuff. But we're at the next one. We're super excited. Yeah, super excited.
There's Michael's over there. I don't know if I can see the camera. I should probably flip the camera real quick. But it took us like 20 minutes because everybody's out getting lunch and stuff because it's Sunday. Yeah, we got a good haul. It's in the back right there. Oh, you can't see it. Oh, it's too bad. Okay, I'm going to flip the camera. So there's a Michael's next to this one. This is the one I usually go to because there's Michael's literally right next door. And then there's like a Target. So I can go get coffee, get my craft supplies, and then get stuff for videos all in one place. But this one's a little bit run down. You excited to go in, baby? We excited for adventures? All right, let's go. All right, they had it like right as you walked in the door. I'm only seeing like the same ones, so I'm disappointed. It might be just like right near her house is where the Christmas corgi is, so she might have to pick up one for me, but that's really cute. Puppy. This one's got french fries. France. Might have to dig a little bit. I don't know, we'll dig a little bit. Oh, it's like a narwhal. Very cute. And like a pineapple. Pineapple. Kale. Very cute. I had to get this one on camera. It's Monopoly. Animal Crossing style. How cute is that? If I played Monopoly more, I'd get it. That's cute too, though. Classic arcade. Very cool. We're in the Christmassy stuff. Hey! No, ma'am. But they have a tree set up in this one. Look how cute that is. Got like somebody in my Melody. Oh, that one's super cute. And Icy. And a Mountain Dew. I love Mountain Dew personally. And Dr. Pepper. They're super cute. There are the t-shirts in the other one. They've got like a different kind of selection. Oh, water feed me. That's pretty much what I say to Marcus all the time. That one's pretty cute. Like cat noodles. Come on, babe. We having fun? Yeah. Oh, look, more plushies. Get to look at the plushies. That is sushi. Oh my goodness, I can't. Hold on. Bella, come here, babe. Oh, it's a sushi? Oh goodness, I might have to get it because I love sushi so much. It's too cute. Okay, we're gonna get that one. Oh, pulling on me. Oh, is that the other sushi? That one, it's fluffy and cute, but it's just, you stay there. Is that onigiri? Yep. It's too fluffy. You stay there. I'm not seeing any more squishmallows. Bella, stop, baby girl. Stop pulling on me. Stop pulling on me. You look. We're getting to sushi. Did you find a good one back there? Where are you going? What is this one? Oh, it's another one. Yeah, this is the only one I like. Oh no, come here. Baby girl, come here. We gotta go this way, come on. Hey, okay. Okay, found some of the toys. There's no blind bags over here. It's probably down the other aisle. But they got some fun stuff. Shadow. Sonic, and I did grab a Tails like a while back. And I got Hatch Metals at this one. I got some fun stuff. Let's see what's over here. Okay, we're going, baby. Ooh, look at that. Like a... Bella. Hi, baby. Look at that. Boogie Boogie and Sally. Those are... Oh, yanking on me.
Hey.
Bella Boo. Oh, Murray. She's the best. Oh, Zero. Oh, I have to get a Zero. I can't. Zero's my favorite. Look how cute he is. He can go on my... keys. There's Jack too. They just got all of them almost. They need like a Mayor and Lock, Shock, and Barrel. What's that, Five Nights at Freddy's? Oh, I have to get one of these too. That's Bonnie. Oh, Bella's yanking on me again. Oh, who's that? Look at those. Those are so cool. Chica. Bonnie. Uh-oh. We hear noises, baby. Baby. We hear noises. Hey, come here. Not everybody wants to say hi all the time, honey.
You remind me of my baby. She loves you. Hi, princess.
I know. Come here, sweet girl.
I had a treat for you.
That's okay. We got some in the car. Baby. Okay, back to Five Nights. Oh, man. I'm guessing this one's Freddy. They are pretty. Ooh, that one's cool. Man, I have to get that one. I do like Foxy, though, too. That one's really cool. Yeah, we're going to get the Freddy. We're going to get a Freddy and Zero. And the sushi. I'm just getting too many things here. My job was Squishmallows. So I found the blind bags section. They have just like a little tiny section right here that they do. Disney store stuff. Don't really want to get any one of those. I've got a couple of these. I have an open job. So I might open those eventually. Pet simulator. Ooh, hobby playtime? Maybe. What? Clips. Those are cool. I want Cats vs. Pickles, Squishville. Oh, they're tiny and cute. I don't like the like squishy feeling stuff though, so I don't do those usually. But those are tiny and cute. I might get one of these. I didn't get one at the other store. They feel like normal ones, so we'll do that. We'll grab one of those. Oh goodness. Oh, I'm trying to record and hold Bella all at the same time. Oh, the kittens and girlfriends, like the baby ones. We're gonna try one of those. We're gonna grab one of those. Hold on. See if I can do this. For yanking on me. Try that one. I know, babe. Mystery squad. We'll have to get one of these too. Dang it. Section like the experiments or like sciencey stuff.
Well, honey.
I know, pretty girl. I know. We just got so many pets. Yeah, that always is. I don't know if I want to do any of these. Glitter. Oh, plasma projector. That looks pretty cool. Yeah, of course.
What's her name?
This is Bella.
Bella?
Say hi, Bella. Hey, no. Not in the face, baby girl. Hey. All right, we're back in the car. I know it's been a big day. Big adventures. Two different bibles. We did not find the Christmas corgi. So, Mint, you're going to have to pick it up for me because we could not find it. Two different ones. Yeah. I know. Oh, yeah. My hair too. I don't know if y'all could tell from the other video. I was trying to grow it out and it's just, I can't. It's just, it's not comfortable. It's so much easier to just like throw some oil in it and let it do its own thing. So we did that. Yeah. You ready to go home, baby? I'm sure everybody will. The guy. We got you two new toys too. I got one of the hamster rolling things. It'll be in the video, so don't worry about it. But we're going to go home and drink some more caffeine. Yeah. More caffeine. And maybe eat some lunch too. We're gonna eat lunch first, and then we'll do the haul. I'm finally making some mini wontons, like a soup out of it. I've got bouillon cube, I've got Bella's food ready to go, and Lynn's food, and I'm just adding a little bit of extra seasonings to make the soup taste good. I've got other, like teriyaki sauce and stuff that I add to it too. But this is just to kind of enhance it and let the wontons kind of cook in the seasonings and flavors. A little bit of extra salt, a little bit. That's good. And pepper, I gotta add pepper too. But we're gonna eat and then we will record the rest of the video. Yeah, the rest of the video? Yeah, we'll show everybody what we got and play with the new hamster toy. Let's see if you like it. Because you're so pretty. You're such a pretty girl. Who's a pretty girl? Okay, bye.
Other stuff I add to the soup. Make it taste good. I'm pretty much out. I have to get some more. Yeah, we dump it in. And we're good. We're just gonna let that cook for like 4 minutes. Lunch. We've got water. We've got the dog food. So we're gonna eat lunch. Everybody's gonna eat lunch. Yeah, we're so hungies. Goodness. Okay, we're gonna eat and then I'm going to do the haul of everything that we got.
Okay, I'm
fine. Just had lunch. It was delicious. Dogs ate really fast. They were hungry too. And then I took some painkillers because I was starting to get a headache. It takes it out of me, like running around like that. It's just I'm used to being at home and working on my shop and doing stuff. Oh, speaking of shop, I do have a white mushroom to make. I'll put a picture right here. So if you ordered that, I'm getting it made today and shipping it out tomorrow for you. So thank you. I love getting to make those. I love Kingdom Hearts and the cute mushrooms and stuff. But anywho, it's not the point of this video. The point is the haul. Y'all probably saw most of what I got already in like the little clips I've sprinkled throughout when Bella wasn't yanking. I'm thinking of Bella. Hi, baby. Oh, I know. We need the Corgo naps now, huh? We got all the pets and then Jill's right there too.
relaxing on the bed. No, okay. So we're just one at a time. I'm just gonna randomly pull stuff out. First thing on top is Bella picked out the Lay's doggies. Some ASMR for you. Oh, there's a squeaky in it. I think. If there's a squeaky, she'll find it. But got that. So and I got her a little hamster toy too. So we're gonna play with those here in a minute, and I'll record those for you. But we're gonna take that off. That it doesn't get stuck on her. It doesn't hurt her. But it's Lay's. I love regular Lay's. They're so good. They're plain chips. I'm a plain person. I don't tell you. Okay, so I'm gonna put that on the bed. Want to enjoy that while mommy does the rest of the video? There you go. Okay, y'all enjoy that. Sorry, the desk is moving right there. Okay. So next. Okay. I had to. Okay. It was so cute. Look, like, oh, peppermint ears, and look at those eyes. Like, I know my front camera isn't as great, but the eyes are so cute. And I had to grab it. It was so cute. I'm gonna use it to decorate for Christmas. And I think it's like a little set you can get. I saw this white one a lot too. The others, maybe they didn't put out or it sold out or something. But how cute is that one? We had to get it. Okay. I don't want to put it away because they'll try to play with it too. Next thing, I got me some Zapp's potato chips. Spicy Cajun crotators. These are pretty good. I really like these. The Voodoo ones are okay. They're really, really vinegary though. Like super vinegary. They're okay on occasion. I love the jalapeno ones too. Like Zapp's are, I don't know, they're a little bit different. They're not as like crunchy. It's like hard. Which is good because I don't like super crunchy stuff to begin with, so I tend to lean towards Zapp's. They're pretty good. Flavors are always really, really good. You know how like Doritos sometimes they're stingy with like their powder and stuff on it? Like, come on guys. I buy the chips to eat, not to be good for me, but like give me some more of your powder. They're not really stingy. They season the chips really well. Okay. This is the only bag we got at the second one we went to. That one is okay, the second one that I usually go to. It's not as nice as the first one we went to. Like, that was a little bougie, for being honest. But, so we did get a few things. You don't need the receipt, so I'm not going to show you the receipt. We did get a Squishmallow, which I will open here in a second on the video. There's no point, I only got like one of each. And the Kittens versus Gherkins, which I will open too. Just to see who we get. We'll do that like at the end of the video. Oh, yeah. We also have a Zero. Look how cute he is. He's gonna go on my keychain with my keys. And Five Nights at Freddy's. We got VR Freddy. I think I showed y'all like the other ones. They're already enjoying that chip bag, huh? Well, Bella is at least. Let's see if I can pick it up real quick. We enjoying? Jill, you're lazy. Lazy, lazy. Oh, there's Sleepy Pikachu from the Target haul. Yep, we're already into it. We're gonna sit y'all back down. Don't move. I'm gonna get some water. Corgi cup. Okay, and the last thing we got from the second place is a hamster roll around ball. I was like, that's cute. No remote needed. Easy to assemble, hamster rolls in ball and runs on its own. I was like, you know what? If I just put this down on the ground out in the kitchen, then I think Bella would actually get a kick out. She might be scared at first, but I think she'd get a kick out of it. So we're gonna see if we can get her to play with this. If not, it's just a cute little toy. And I think it was $5. Very cute. Okay, those, everything in the other store, everything else was from the first store. And then, got like a little milk, strawberry milk. This one is Amelia? Milk? MLI? I don't know how to say it. I'm sorry, guys. I'm not caffeinated enough. I'm trying to open it. More too squish. pretty cute. It's like a strawberry milk. Our goal today was to find the Christmas corgi that Mint mentioned on Instagram, and we two different stores didn't find any holiday ones like whatsoever. So we might have to try closer to maybe Thanksgiving. We'll try again. But this one was super duper cute, so I had to grab that one. So we did get that one. And I ended up getting the Lunchable gummies to try out, which I'll probably try here in a little bit. It looks super cute. Look at that. Probably get Patrick to try one too. The bacon one was pretty good. I got that one from Marcus. I think I mentioned that. It's like cherry flavored bacon. It was really good. Okay, oh, I'm down here. Sorry, guys. And then we got the Cursed Coins Pirate Fig for a video. This is going to be its own video. That's the back. 10 pirate figs included. I get to do it 10 times. Wow. I think that's pretty cool. One skull, 9 coins, 1 dig tool, and instructions. I don't know why you would need instructions, but use this box for a no mess situation. Have you met me? Have you met me? No mess. Okay, let's see what else we got. Sorry guys, down here again. Unbelievable. I did end up getting the Unbelievable Science to try out with y'all. It's gonna be its own video. Unbelievable Science. Exciting, educational, and fun experiments. Color changing light up base. Make your own light up ooze tube. So I think that's gonna be fun. It's gonna be its own video. It looks kind of like a lava lamp kind of situation. Add in shimmer powder. Sold. Start here. So we're gonna do that. That's gonna be its own video. So we've got two more videos that I can get out of this. It's great. Okay, I'm just gonna get the bag up here. Just tiny stuff on the bottom at this point. Oh, it's cold. It's cold. Gotta drink. Monster Energy Ultra Peachy Keen. I didn't even know this one existed. I think it's one of their like zero sugar ones or something. Yeah, zero sugar. Says it there. So I'm going to put this in the fridge. Oh, look at that. That's cool. I'm going to put this one in the fridge and drink it later because it is almost 1 o'clock right now. We got up at like the butt crack of dawn. At least Bella did. And Bella got me up and it was just butt crack of dawn. So we're going to need this later. I'm going to try this later and I'll let y'all know. But it's probably peach flavored. This probably tastes good. And I've got, again, that order to do. So I'm going to need that. And guys, I'm making a whole bunch of cute stuff. I haven't baked these yet, but look at this bunny. I'm making a bunny. And some of the moon cakes from Over the Moon, like little characters. So stay tuned for that, y'all, over my Instagram. Get it covered up. I don't want like dust and crap getting on it. We did get the Stitch. It was between Pikachu and the Stitch. Stitch one. I love Pikachu. If y'all can't talk, that giant Pikachu right there. And Raichu. Raichu. Raichu's my boy. I love me Raichu. Or the Alolan Raichu. He's so cute. But look at Stitch. Little Elvis impersonator. I love him. He's going on the Christmas tree this year. For sure. Which I'm excited to decorate this year. I wasn't last year. I wasn't too into like decorate. I usually am. I love decorating for Christmas and stuff. But this year, hopefully, we'll be more excited for it. Need more water. My hair is like bugging me. Okay. Last thing, guys. I'm gonna save the bag. Put everything back in. And then we got the, I don't know how to say this. It's another YouTuber. I'm pretty sure she does, I want to say Minecraft. I haven't really watched any of her videos, but she's super cute. Athamel? I'm sorry if I'm saying it wrong. I really am. I don't have enough caffeine in my system. But I got the Soda Cat. I don't know where he went. I think he went over by my Xbox. But these are like little hard figures. I was like, yes. Look how cute. So we're going to open these. Actually, I'm going to open this. And these two, actually just right here. Let's just do it right here. And we'll just move everything else. And then we will open up the hamster toy and let Bella try it out and see how she likes it. She's over there laying on the pillow. Relaxing.
We doing the heckin' relaxes? I know it's a big adventure day. Okay, put your back down.
And I got a couple of people coming up to say hi and pet on her, but like everybody wanted to come say hi and pet on her. And that's usually how it goes. So, and I try to be respectful, like people's privacy and stuff, but they will come right up when I'm recording. I'm like, oh, I can't help it, guys. So y'all are in the video too. But these are, I've never done any of these. Like the mini ones, it's Squishmallow. Yeah, original Squishmallow. So it's these, except mini version. How cute is that? And I don't know if these are the ones you can get or not, but I'll just go ahead and open it up for the video. This is going to be a long video, guys. I'm sorry. I'm not going to edit any of it. I'm going to put it all together, and y'all are just going to have to sit through it. Look at, oh, it's so tiny. It's so tiny and cute. It's got shimmer. Oh, you can't see. It's got like shimmery ears. Oh, and look at the little tail. That is too. They're tiny and soft and cute. Like a collector? No, there's no collector's guide or anything in here. Those are cute. I want to do more of those. I might do a whole video. I got this. Okay, this one compared to like the, I want to say it's like 6 inch. Look how tiny. How big are you? Let's measure. 8 inch. My bad. I'm sorry. Versus the 8 inch. Okay, you're gonna go sit on my desk real quick. All right. I've seen these on Amazon. They're a little pricey, so I haven't gotten any yet. But I think they're super cute. It's the Cats vs. Pickles. It's a baby edition. So, includes one baby and a sticker. Yes, a sticker. Sorry. Flipping it like an animal. Uh-oh. Oh, I think it shows you who you get. What? Guys, look at that. Stop it. Ugh. That. That is too cute and wobble too much. Ugh, so cute. Okay, let's see who we can get. For sure, when the price goes down on them a little bit, because I think this is the newer series. We will get some and do a whole video on them, guys. Don't worry about it. These are also cute. Look at these. Stop it. Who did we get? Hold on. I'm trying to find who we got. Little in uni. That one. Front camera's not as good. But look at all those. These are so cute. We for sure have to get some more of these, guys. I can't. Ugh. Okay, last thing to open. The surprise mystery me meows from Affamel. Yeah, I'm sorry if I'm saying that wrong. I probably am. Plastic off. Box open. Is it in a bag or something? Oh, it is. Oh, that's cute. Yeah, see, look, she got her own little YouTube. Those are super cute. Okay, so these are the ones we can get. Which one do we want? Which one do we want? Maybe the French fry cat. I'm super, super cute. They're all really cute, don't get me wrong. But like French fries. Who doesn't like French fries? I see blue, maybe. Ooh. So cute. Look. Look how cute. Sorry, I'm hypoglycemic. I need some sort of sugar. Hands aren't super steady right now. That is too cute, guys. That is the fairy cat. These are cute. I love these. I saw these on Amazon too, but I think it was like $5 at Five Below, and on Amazon they were like $10, I want to say, each. I was like, no, I think I'm good. So I figured I'd go ahead and grab one. So that's it for the haul video, or the haul portion of the video. Hope y'all enjoyed it. We are going to go open up this, and it's going to be a separate clip. But thanks for watching, guys. I might be doing some more of these, like, vlog type of videos. I don't know. We'll have to see. She's over there playing again. I don't know if you can see her. Yep, so we're gonna be doing more videos like this, unlikely. We're gonna go open this. Thanks for watching. See y'all in the next clip. You always need like a screwdriver for these things. Look at that. Okay, but the pink is cute. It's a simplistic toy, but I gotta unscrew this with the batteries.
Whoa, what is this? Wants to play? Wants to play with the hamster? Mommy's gotta put in a ball. I'm gonna put in a ball, okay? It's trying. It's doing its best job. Okay, it's kinda cute. Okay, let's put it down. There you go, hamster. Oh. Oh, there he goes. What is that, Bella? Whoa! Okay, my floors are dirty. Don't judge me. Where'd he go? Where's he going? Where's he going? Uh-oh. Yeah? Whoa. You showing who boss? Who the boss? Yeah? Go get it. What happened? Did it tip over? I think it tipped over. There you go, bud. You gotta calm down a little bit. Okay, sorry. Bella! Whoa! Whoa! Uh-oh. You're like a real hamster. There you go, bud. Is it coming? Is it coming? Uh-oh. Is it coming, Bella? $5 toy. I don't know what you want, guys. Oh no! It's gonna get stuck. Oh goodness. Okay. Let's try over here. There we go. Oh no. Get it, baby. Get it. Where's it going? Yeah. Whoa. Ooh. He got stuck. We're trying just the hamster. Oh, that ruins it. Hold on. There you go, bud. Oh, Bella. You're bigger than it. Maybe the wheel is off or something. Whoa. What? Stop it. Stop. You're like an actual hamster. I just want to go in every place you're not supposed to.
Alright, guys. Last part of the video, I swear. I do take my makeup off. I can only tolerate it so long. But I'm going to try the Lunchables with you guys real quick. I don't want to eat all of it, but got a Ziploc bag for the rest of it. It was a pain in the butt to open, but I wanted to try it with y'all, let y'all know if it was worth trying to go get, because it was $5, but the crackers smells like cherry. Here are the meats. This one has like a little pattern on it. They both smell like cherry too. The cheese is like, they're really cute. The like matte finish on them is really cute. It all smells like cherry. I'm guessing everything is just cherry flavored. But you know what? Let's, for the fun of it, let's do that one. Let's do that one. Let's make a sandwich. We're gonna do this one because they all smell like cherry, so I'm gonna assume they all taste like cherry. But look how cute that is. That's pretty cute. You have to admit that's pretty cute. All right. tiny bite. The cheese one does not want to come on. They each have a slightly different, like, toughness, consistency, I'd say. That one. You can tell that one's really hard. But they all taste like cherry. So, there's literally no difference in taste. It's just the consistencies. The softest one is the meat. Still tough to get though. As far as gummies go, part stuck in my face. It's actually not bad. It's no Albanese gummies, maybe because they're the best. It's like, get that messed up. Oh, I'll put a picture here of Albanese if nobody's heard of them. Go try them. They're delicious. They're okay. I'd eat them. I mean, I paid for them. Of course, I'm gonna eat them, but. And I do love gummies. It's one of my favorite candies, is gummy candy. But it's okay. It all tastes like cherry, which is disappointing. You'd think they might, like, strawberry, different flavor. You do orange, a banana or something. They could mix it up a little bit. That's because the bacon was cherry flavored too. So that's a little disappointing. Frankfurt. So I'm guessing that's who made it. Up your game, man. But it's fun for, like, kids to try. This would be fun for kids to try. That's really it. I hope y'all enjoyed it. This is a very, very long video. I'm sorry. I'm going to try to include, like, the chapters in there for y'all. If y'all made it so far, thank you. Were you bored? You just had to watch the video. But thanks for watching, and I will see y'all in the next video. Probably one of the pirate coin ones. I probably want to do that one next. So I'll see you in that one. Bye, guys. As a